Calculations led me to believe you had failed to knock out that generator.
Never was good at math.
Well, here's a real test for you. I found a way out to Raleigh's hideout, but unfortunately, it is doomed to failure.
You're not gonna tell me I have to shoot myself out of that cannon.
I'm afraid that's the only way.
Now you're talking.
You're really scaring me, man. Anyway, to get inside that thing, you have to steal all 7 of Raleigh's treasure keys.
So what are we waiting for? You show me those hollow what's-its?
You mean my holographic markers?
Yeah, yeah. And I'll swipe whatever it takes to get shot out of that cannon and steal back my family's devious raccoonus.
Thank you.
one was cake. Input 719. These are the blueprints of Raleigh's entire operation. I wonder... Yes, I can wire this info directly into your binocucom. It'll show you the position of nearby clues and breakable objects.
We'll be right back. How delightful. We have a guest. The only thing is, I hate unexpected guests.
Listen, Raleigh, wipe up my family and steal what's mine, you better expect company.
Oh, I'm ever so sorry. How sloppy of me not to finish the job. Obviously, we should have snuffed you out as well. So, without further ado, let me make amends by what? Bloating to gargantuan size and squashing you like the insignificant bug that you are.
Bring it on.
Gloat all you want, Sly Cooper. You're no match for Mugshot, my villainous cohort in Utah. You'll see. Mesa City is so well guarded, a snake couldn't slither in without setting off alarms.
Raleigh's section of the Thievius Raccoonus held detailed instructions on how to perform my ancestor Ryoichi Cooper's Ninja Spire Jump, a technique he developed while sneaking into the thickly fortified castles of feudal Japan. Finding a way off Raleigh's boat got a little tricky with the untimely arrival of Inspector Fox, who, failing to find me, busted Raleigh and his crew. With the storm machine out of commission, boats found their way back onto the ocean, and the mystery of the Welsh Triangle faded from memory. My gang and I loafed around England for a while, enjoying the pleasant weather, and then headed back home, excited for our next heist.
I took the liberty of pinning your mission map up on the wall. We're all set to go to Mesa City.